are there, listen to this song, and this is your prayer. You've never given your life to Jesus as your Lord and Savior. Your relationship with God is not all that right. You've given up on your life, and you have decided to live a reckless life, because nothing seems to give sense and meaning to you. You have tried everything to make this world a better place to live, but you have failed, because you've ended up being frustrated. You have no peace of mind. You are hopeless, a victim of life and existence. I'm not here to judge you. I'm not here to condemn you, but I've brought you good news, a message of hope, just to show you how much God loves you, to an extent of giving up His own begotten Son to die on your behalf as a sacrifice. His Son was regarded as a criminal, a sinner, and a rejected of God. He was smitten, afflicted. No one could desire to look at Him, because He was badly wounded and whipped. He was bruised on your behalf and for your peace. Not that He deserved it or that He disobeyed God, but because He had you in His mind and He never wants you to get perish. Think about this. Give your life to Him. He wants to save you. He loves you so much. He is knocking at the door of your heart. You do not have to harden your heart. Oh, He loves you so much. He is still calling you. Come, my child, I still love you. I don't care of how much and how long you have sinned. I'm a merciful God. I'm a forgiving God. Come to me, and I'm gonna give you rest. I know you have been rejected, you have been abandoned and forsaken, but you are still my child. There is no sin that is too much for me that I can't forgive. I've come to give you life. I've come to save you. If you confess me as your Lord and Savior, I'm gonna forgive you. Come back to me. Come back to me. Choose me. Choose me. Choose me.